ultimately you begin to visualize interpretations of your raw visual world that transcend the documentary and awaken expressive responses from within. When that happens, you realize that you're not just looking, you're seeing. To be out and about in that frame of mind and hunting with a camera is an addiction.